I beat it way back in the day, Reaper. Way back, like when it was released, first released and shit. Let's see, we still got assassins out, right? Fuck. These things are so fucking far away, it's not even funny. This is the one that I'm missing right here. And I don't know how to fucking get to it. And that's the problem. I want to get to it, man. I just don't know how. And Leonardo's ass, this motherfucker dipped out of him. I don't even know where the fuck he at. And he just straight up dipped and said, fuck you. I did go there, and I looked around. I looked around for like 20 fucking minutes. I couldn't find how to get there. So I was like, if I said fuck it. Ooh.
I'm a-
Oh, hey there, guy. What the fuck? Crash burn, what up, though? Isn't it boring? No. Hell no. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood is not boring at all. You return with ice cream? Oh, that's what I'm talking about, Lady Espeon. That is what I'm talking about. Requiem! Breach the perimeter of Castle Bloodline and confront the Pope inside the Papal Apartments. Do not be detected. Oh god, some of this, right? This should be fun not getting detected. That's not happening. We're gonna get detected like hell. I'm just putting that out there. This motherfucker. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. No! Ezio, what are you doing? Get up there. Goddamn. I'm pressing up. Why the fuck is you going down? Hello. Hey, asshole. Come here. Hey, guy. How you doing? Fall. Die. Fall. Die. Thank you. Chocolate chip cookie ice cream sandwiches? That's the shit. That's the shit there. I haven't had ice cream in a long fucking time. I should probably... get some sometime soon. Give me crossbow bolts, man. What the fuck? I need those. The hell? Game. The game is not being nice to me, and I don't like it. Am I going to buy Syndicate? I might. I might, man. I don't know. Yeah, they don't.
I want to see the Pope.
Okay.
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments.
Get out of my way.
Damn, he don't give a fuck. He really wants to go see the Pope, doesn't he? Oh man, look at this motherfucker. Fuck is he doing? Damn, okay. Just for that, Mr. Sneaky Pants. Here, you sit your ass down. There you go. I'm gonna go ahead and loot you too. Give me some crossbow bolts, please. One, okay, that'll work. Better than none. Tell you that much. Shut up. Ooh, they're gonna be tripping. Hello. He doesn't see me. Yes, crossbow bolts times three. Yes, thank you. Be generous for once, game. What the fuck? Okay, let me loot this motherfucker and go back a little bit. Oh shit, we got somebody ready to become an assassin around this bitch. That's what I'm talking about, though. Ooh, I should probably go that way. Got that arrow storm ready too, though. See, is it up top or is it down low? It's the real fucking question. No, get up there. Ooh, that's the door right there. Now, how the fuck I'm gonna get up there is beyond me. Ezio, what the fuck? Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Yep, Ezio fucked me again. Woo! Took that fucking shot like a fucking boss, man. Fuck, man. Fuck him. We be loud then. Fuck him. Oh, hey, how y'all doing? Y'all want some too? Y'all can damn sure come get some. Nope. Yeah, like that dirt was gonna do something, motherfucker. Oh yeah, we know. I noticed that shit, Lady Espen. He don't give a fuck about your bullets. He say, "Fuck your bullets." Probably do a little something like that, though. Well, we found a door. We about to go up in that bitch. Okay.
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora, but the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
Huh.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables?
Hey, that's how women are, man. They give you a lot of trouble. He can't handle his women. He can't handle his women. Okay. Do I swing that way? I reckon I swing this way. Well, fuck it. Here. We'll just swing this way. Swing! There we go. Now, do I go up there? Over there is the next question. Or do... Oh, never mind. Here. Right here. Ooh. They don't know I'm here. Oh, there we go. Okay, now do we see if we can swing over? Oh, there we go. Ooh. Wait a minute. Which way? Is it this way? There we go. Crossbow time, let's go! Shut up. love that fucking crossbow, man. Let's loot this motherfucker while we're here. Because we can. Alright. Seems like the coast is clear. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. Ooh, shit. Oh, goodness. Not good. Yep, you're stupid. Is he coming down? Yep, he sure is. Fuck you. Spot me. What the hell, man? Ooh, these motherfuckers are in here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Does he not know? Shut up. Okay. I think we're good here.
What happened here?
Wait, there's another one up there. He has no idea. Oh, man. Shut up. Nice shooting. I appreciate you much, man. Ezio is better than Link's crossbow training.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, traitorous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
Why did you not stop them?
As if I could. It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
Biotechnology, what up, though?
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
Ooh.
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die!
Ooh.
Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more.
Ooh.
Where is it?
1500 free, what up, though?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me!
Smacked her. You really want that apple? Beat Cesare to the apple of Eden. Do not kill anyone. Do not kill anyone. Okay.
I am coming through that window.
I want the apple!
See, why the fuck they saying don't kill anyone? And wow. Wincest.
Give me the apple! It's mine.
Look at these motherfuckers!
I want the apple!
Woo!
Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's
oh god, oh god!
Woo! I want the apple! Smart decision.
You want to know what a chicken and?
Yes, Captain Pache.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Let's take the Castello to the front gate. Again, do not kill anyone. A lot of motherfuckers down here.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you later.
No, how about I come for you now? What kind of sandwich, Lady Espeon? Wait a minute. I need to go this way. Shit. I need to get out of here. Oh my goodness. Is this a way out? I believe it is. Or maybe not. Fuck. I may have fucked up. Definitely not the way out. Motherfucker. Ezio, what the hell? This is gonna take a while. Because I just fucked this up big time. I wonder if I can go over there. Never mind, that's a way to do it. Oh my god. Isn't there a restart? There is no restart checkpoint, isn't it? Nope. No checkpoint restarting for me. It's all good. We still gonna get through this, even if it take us a fucking hour. We gonna get through this shit. It seems like y'all making some pretty beastly sandwiches up in there. You have burritos today? I haven't had a burrito in a minute, man. Burritos sound mighty good. Fuck. That's not the way out. How the fuck they want me to get out of here? Oh, can't go that fucking way. What about this way? Oh. This way? No. Didn't ask for it. Unless I actually say, hey guys, how do I get out of here? Then that doesn't mean. Unless I be like, hey chat, how the fuck do I do this? Then, okay, that's fine, but no, no backseating at all. Damn it. And I can't unsee it now. Thanks, guy. Yeah, 1500 free. Yeah, I think I'm sure get up out of here. I'm trying, man. I'm trying. Cerberus Phantom, what up, though? Wait, how the fuck do I get up? I see that you can get up there, but how the fuck do you do that? Never mind. I got it. Ooh, why is this motherfucker shaking? Oh, goodness. Oh. Oh, well, I don't know how the fuck I was supposed to get through him. I mean, shit. Damn, these stairs, though. Ooh. So you think he got away? Nope, he's right there. Apparently, he's still right there for some reason. Somehow. Go, Ezio, go! Oh, what the fuck? I hate being timed. I really do. Is this the end? No, not quite yet. Not quite yet. Ooh. They shooting at me. They shooting at me something serious. Look at this motherfucker. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Can't do parkour backflips. Yeah, pretty much, man. I kinda wish you could, man. That'd be the shit, though, for real. I reckon he's not that type of assassin, then. Whoa, wait, what the fuck? I can't get up there? Bruh, you know what? Here. Gotta go in, okay. Hey, do not kill anyone. Holy shit. This shit.
You
looking for this?
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life.
Ooh! Damn!
Guards!
He's still calling fucking guards. Escape from the Vatican with an apple of Eden. Do not lose any health. What? That's not happening. Go! Oh, so you use the apple, you lose health. Okay, that's real good. Where the fuck are they going? cut his legs off. Oh, goodness. Woo!
Bravo! That is the way you take it down. Get him!
Woo! Yes, I do, Sonny D. Yes, I do. A whole fucking army after me. Damn, how the fuck? Swimming with the apple. What is this, the LAPD? I don't know, Lady Espiona. Could be. For real. Not enough police brutality.